Hello, I'm Olivia. Today I'm reading The Lazy Bear. It's spring in the forest. The snow has gone, leaves are growing, and the animals are waking up. Bruno, the bear, is still asleep. He doesn't know that it's spring. Listen, Bruno is snoring. Now it's summer. It's warm, and the animals are having lots of fun. But where's Bruno? Bruno is still asleep. He doesn't know that it's summer. Now it's autumn. The leaves are turning red, yellow, and orange. The animals are getting ready for winter. But where's Bruno? Bruno is still asleep. He doesn't know that it's autumn. Now it's winter. You can see the animals. They are all asleep in their warm homes. But where's Bruno?
What a nice long sleep.
Snow, it's winter. I'm all alone.
It's spring again. The animals are very happy. They're having a party. But where's Bruno?
Bruno!
Bruno is awake at last. Now he notes that it's spring. Goodbye!